Oh, Greedy.
Mr. Alton, Mr. Regal, last week on Raw, Triple H was supposed to be the first man to come to the ring and shake my hand, congratulate me on being the new WWE champion, but instead, out comes Shawn Michaels and he attacks me.
It's a tough business.
Now, Mr. Regal, you are the general manager.
Yes.
And if anyone's gonna make a decision about who I face at Cyber Sunday, I think it should be you, not the WWE fans. But I can't think of a decision that the UK fans would agree on. And that's seeing the WWE champion wrestle tonight. Now, obviously, I came ready to fight. I'm dressed to compete, Mr. Regal. And I think I need a tune-up match before Cyber Sunday.
Okay.
And come to think of it, I can think of a match that these English rogues would also love to see. And that's a triple threat match between my three possible opponents for Cyber Sunday. Mr. Kennedy versus Jeff Hardy versus Shawn Michaels. What do you say?
Well, I'm sure these English rogues would love to see that as well. But if you'll excuse me, I have a decision and an announcement to make.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, WWE Champion Randy Orton faces another potential challenger Cyber Sunday in Mr. Kennedy. Can we call this the Ego Bowl? It's next.
For one fall, introducing first from Green Bay, Wisconsin, weighing in at 245 pounds, Mr. Kennedy!
Well, ladies and gentlemen, this is the second time tonight that we have seen Mr. Kennedy. This is officially his first and only match tonight. He'll be taking on WWE Champion Randy Orton. Kennedy, one of the potential contenders for the WWE title at Cyber Sunday.
Who are you gonna vote for at Cyber Sunday? I got a good idea, and he hails from Green Bay, Wisconsin! Mr. Kennedy! Don't talk yet.
This is great.
Kennedy!
Okay, now you can go.
Hey!
Well, you got nothing to say?
Got plenty to say.
And from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 245 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Randy!
Second time in about 45 minutes, we've seen the WWE Champion, Randy Orton, in action here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Orton came on the air tonight suggesting to General Manager William Regal to have a triple threat match between Kennedy, Shawn Michaels, and Jeff Hardy.
Yeah, by then, Randy Orton wanted his competition to eliminate itself for Cyber Sunday.
Instead, after calling the UK fans rogues, which I think Mr. Regal took exception to, Randy Orton has found himself in three individual matches tonight. He's already faced Jeff Hardy. Mr. Kennedy distracted in that match, helped Jeff Hardy lose. Thanks to that man, in my view. And now Kennedy has an amazing opportunity. Not only to see how he's going to match up with a champ, but also to do a little campaigning.
Well, you can tell that Randy Orton's been in action already. You can see the remnants of that action on his face right now. And we saw Mr. Kennedy motion as he came out here earlier, making the sign that he wanted that WWE Championship belt around his waist. We can go a long way in this match and making that possible.
Two more of the great young stars here on Monday Night Raw, getting it on here. A huge opportunity for Mr. Kennedy. Huge opportunity for you to log on and take over. And Kennedy hopes to take over on Randy Orton here and ride this momentum all the way to Cyber Sunday, where the WWE title will be decided based on your vote. As Kennedy now looks to counter this overhand wrist lock, but
and Mr. Kennedy, a very smart young man.
Look out! The cradle quickly done.
He knows that anyone getting a victory over Randy Orton here tonight would get a lot of extra votes there for Cyber Sunday.
I'm not so sure the Intercontinental Champ Jeff Hardy would have got a victory over Randy Orton earlier if that meant for Kennedy. Shoulder block quickly covers. Kennedy very opportunistic, Kent, and that's not a knock on him. He's a very talented, hungry. We call this the Ego Bowl because both these guys never met a mirror that they didn't like.
Well, we know that Mr. Kennedy, he's got a huge ego, but let's face it, Randy Orton's, I mean, since he became the WWE champion, his ego's got its own zip code.
Orton's got a global ego. And a big right hand to boot that found its mark right in the temple of Mr. Kennedy.
Ow.
And Kennedy being introduced to the top turnbuckle rather intimately.
Nice but block.
Kennedy fighting back out of the corner. Kennedy again, hard forearm shiver, finds this mark in a foot.
Wow,
kind of a thumb to the eye there, I think. Kennedy sidesteps the drop kick. Mistake by Orton. And Kennedy trying to capitalize, got a near fall.
Boy, we've talked about how picture perfect Randy Orton's drop kicks can be. That may be the first time I've ever seen one countered in that fashion.
Boy, you hear the impact, the high impact. The emotion is and the adrenaline is flowing here as we build momentum to Cyber Sunday. And these two men could be, based on your vote, ladies and gentlemen, in the main event.
Right there. We can't say it enough. Log on, take over. You know you can vote more than once. You vote as many times as you want to, JR. Like the election we had for mayor down in Memphis last week.
Orton stomping away at Mr. Kennedy. Another hard stomp. Now Orton in control, dictating a deliberate pace again. Remember, Orton's got to compete again tonight against Shawn Michaels, of all people. And Kennedy may get it. Kennedy,
he's in the ropes.
And Kennedy was near the ropes. It's not above Kennedy to utilize the ropes for an unfair advantage, as Santino Marella do earlier tonight.
Out here.
And Orton, big time inverted backbreaker. Orton buys himself some time. Kennedy gets some pain in that lower back. Referee's up to three. He's got a 10 count to work with. And look out.
Look at this move. Watch out here.
Oh, Kennedy drills Orton.
Cover.
Kennedy drills Orton. And now, Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy returning the favor to Kennedy. Look out. Cover, Jeff Hardy. Swanton bomb. Kennedy cost Hardy earlier. And now Jeff Hardy getting some retribution from Mr. Kennedy's interference earlier tonight. The Intercontinental Champion.
Jeff Hardy making a statement of his own. And look at this now. Orton going after Hardy.
Jeff Hardy signaling that he will be the next WWE Champion, and it could happen if it gets your vote. Jeff Hardy doing some serious campaigning of his own here.
I like this new side of Jeff Hardy, JR.
The rainbow-haired warrior didn't forget what happened earlier tonight. And man, oh man, what a rocking night we got going. Head to Cyber Sunday, and this, ladies and gentlemen, is still to come. And how huge will this be? It will be Shawn Michaels finally getting his hands on Randy Orton. Michaels been waiting since May. Randy Orton, Shawn Michaels, 101.
The kid is back.